Power has been a major setback in Nigeria, where the production sector was hit. Improvement in the power sector has been one of the cardinal points of the Buhari administration. 3 years gone down, the minister in charge of power, Babatunde Fashola, says progress has been made in the sector.
We have walked our talk and we have delivered visible results and recorded qualitative progress.
Some Abuja residents, however, have different opinions about the state of the power supply in the country.
Sometimes they used to give us light 2 days off, 1 day on.
The power supply in our area is not encouraging.
There have been strong rumors about planned increase in electricity tariff, but the permanent secretary of power, Louis Edozie, and chairman of Nigeria Electricity Regulatory Commission, NEC, James Momo, said this was not true.
Tariff is something that gets adjusted when people have a better experience.
Tariff, this should depend on efficiency. It should be proportional to the efficiency of the energy you use. And I like to say, when I say proportional, I call it K, which is to make it equal to efficiency, implies that we have to look at enumeration, which we are doing so much about.
The minister is asking Nigerians to give the ministry more time as they continue to tackle the power situation in Nigeria. Mwisi Gono, AIT News, Abuja.